ways of learning, particularly in higher education, will Canadians need to thrive in an evolving society and labor market?
I want kids to be able to learn how to learn in a meaningful way and to be able to transfer their excitement for learning as they grow older. Technology can provide rich learning environments for problem-solving activities where they interact with the problems using technology and get feedback from the technology that provides them with some control of their own learning situation. In our society, people move from job to job quite rapidly. You're going to have to be able to be adaptable and learn how to learn. And that's essentially what 21st century skills are all about, is being adaptive.
An individual's skills are critically important to their own life success. And if we don't get that right, we risk falling behind. We get that right, we're going to have a country that's doing well. And the skills that are important these days are not necessarily ones of the past. They're more than that. You have to be good at what you study, but you also have to be good at these other new skills, things like communication skills, things like working in a team, things like being open to ideas, that sort of thing. And this is new. These are new ideas, and we have to get that right.
Research for a better tomorrow. Join the dialogue today.